In Nagarathar Chamber of Commerce, it has been a protocol to have a mentor to guide the young entrepreneurs to grow and scale up their business, right? The experience of the mentor is very, very crucial in giving the right kind of a guidance and also motivating the people and taking the efforts in a unified kind of a manner. At Madurai, we have chosen a very eminent kind of a person to be our mentor. And this young gentleman was born in the year 21st August 1945, Mr. S. M. P. Arunachala Mannan. He did his schooling at Athekur and at Tiruparaithurai Ramakrishna School. He completed his BA graduation at St. Joseph College, Trichy, and first year law at Madras Law College at Chennai. He had Vattikadai in the name of Sindhil Bankers and Mullai Bombay Dyeing Showroom in Madurai. He found out Karpaga Agencies, the distributor of Bharat Gas, Karpaga Furnitures, and property developments and rental businesses. He has been selected as the best distributor of Bharat Gas and has won numerous awards for Bharat Petroleum. He is an eloquent speaker. He is a speaker and writer in English and Tamil. Mr. Arunachalam is a voracious reader. He reads at least 3 newspapers every day. And he is an ardent devotee of Sri Karpavinayagar at Pillayarpatti. Mr. Arunachalam is married to Mrs. Devani Achi and they are blessed with 2 sons. He is actively associated with JC's International, Rotary International and Lions Club of International, apart from holding various posts in Nagarathar Sangam in Madurai. He was the president of Sengidai Karupar Padappu Vidu Rayavaram, founder treasurer of Irani Koil Sri Atkonda Nadar Sivapuran Devi Trust, and founder of Muthumina Charitable Trust and treasurer of Madurai District LPG Distribution Association. Familiar among Nagarathar communities in Madurai, Mr. Arunachalam became the unanimous choice of being the mentor of NCC Madurai chapter. Please welcome Mr. Arunachalam Annan. I request Annan to address the gathering about his thoughts.
Anybody, unless he or she wants to learn, this is more applicable to entrepreneurship. So let me make it very clear that I am not going to teach anyone here about entrepreneurship. I can only stress the importance of entrepreneurship. We Chettiars are always entrepreneurial. In 18th and 19th century, Chettiars went to various countries by catamaran, which we very well have our logos like this and boats. They never knew where they are going, what will be the type of people live there, and what language is spoken there. Their only faith was the Tairabani, a statute carried by them. That is the type of risk they have took. But unfortunately, today's youngsters are not ready to take even the minimum risk. They have gone into comfort zone and they don't want to get out of that. No one wants to face challenges. Look at the achievements of Nagarathas. How big houses, how many temples, how many schools, colleges and universities. Can you do all this with just an employment? Certainly not possible. Be honest. Follow principles. Integrity is in our grains. That is our basic asset that we should not lose at any cost. Even if you fail due to some unfortunate circumstances, you will have a sense of satisfaction. Don't be afraid of failure. Failure will give you experience, knowledge and strength. It will harness your decision-making skills. Have a role model. Fix up your goals. Have a dream. Be able to describe your dreams. A vivid description of your future. If you can describe it, then you can achieve it. Always have a mentor. Consult and get ideas from the mentor. But you decide. Don't blame others. You are responsible for what you are doing and what you have. Always bank upon your strength. Don't look into your weaknesses. If possible, overcome that. Otherwise, ignore it. but be cautious about it. Look for the opportunities. Be ready to grab the opportunities. Don't be a spectator. Action only will get results. So act. Thank you for the opportunity given to me.